Fun story about Petr. When I first saw him at Tiger Muay Thai years ago, I remember him and Kai used to go at it. That was one of Kai's main sparring partners and vice versa. And we used to have like separate sparrings for the smaller guys and the bigger guys. So then I used to watch Petr spar and I'd just be like, man, he's just murking everyone. He's literally just fucking everyone up. And I was like, man, who is this guy? And I remember one time after sparring, I asked him, like, yo, can we play? Can we have a, like, cause I just wanted to feel him. I just wanted to see like what he's about. And I tell you, yeah, he was legit. I knew he was gonna be a world champion from there. I was just like, okay, this guy is, he's on, he's one of them. He's one of the ones, you know what I mean?